Und ich komm. Oh my god. How'd I send him all the way over there? What the fuck? How'd he get all here?
This game ends now.
Don't you always know how to do it? Oh my god.
This game ends now.
He broke my shield, what? Keep punching, keep punching. Oh no, oh no. Get him now!
This game ends now.
Are you watching?
Yeah.
Can you see? Can you see?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Shit, Jesus Christ, nigga, man, bro. Oh, no, 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 I can't do it. Oh, shit. No! Huh? I lost. I died. Come on, come on, come on. But yeah. My power. Rush him! Broke my shield. Oh shit. No, I'm fine. Oh no, I use it again right now. Yeah, no. I know, I'm freaking trying to destroy him. I'm doing good so far. Better than last time. No, it broke! No, I'm still alive. This is perfect time to charge up. Alright, got it. Slow motion. This game ends now. It's not in the story yet. Oh, spoiler alert. He always says that, bro. Oh no, bro. Oh no, bro. I'm about to die. I can tell. Yeah, I just did. Why is this part so hard? Time to do it all over again. What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first? We ain't planning on losing. Oh, you said that playtime's over thing again.
Ah!
Oh, man. Aw, damn it, not again. Stupid playtime's over thing. Oh, I weaved it, weaved! Aw, I was gonna weave that one.
This game
what? Stop saying that! No, we were just staring at each other for a while.
My power.
What? Again? I'm getting chased. Ah. Comeback time! Huh.
Here goes.
No.
This game
oh, stop saying that, but. Oh, I can hear my voice now. Yeah, I can hear it now.
You're
gonna die. I know. I healed up. Get him! Yeah, I did. Shut up. Don't mind it. It's not cheating. It's not hacks. Are you gonna attack me or? I need to heal up. No.
This game ends.
Goku does a move that's called a rock, paper, scissors. Yeah. Wait, I'm trying to get close. Oh shit. Alright, oh dang it, I need energy! No! He's gonna touch me, I don't wanna get touched. Don't touch me. Huh! Dodged. Weave. Dodged. Weave. You get energy. Alright, ready? Ready for me? Shut up. Let's not. Get nae-nae'd. How's he still alive? What the fuck? Ow! Damn, I just got nae-nae'd so hard. I was just full health. My dude had zero. How did he beat me?
His power level. It's 1330. He's focusing all of his power into his fingertips. Damn it! He's got that much control over his energy?
Yeah, I think.
Damn it! When did you?
Good work, Goku. Hold on to that tail and don't let go no matter what.
Wait, let me go. I'll leave this planet in peace.
Don't listen to him, Goku. He's trying to trick you.
Please, please. Believe me, brother. I'm begging you, Kakarot. Don't do this to your only family. I can't believe you fell for it. You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met. Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little brother. Yes. Yes, that's what I like to hear. It'll all be over soon. Don't get comfortable. You're next.
Damn, if I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it.
What the fuck? Jesus Christ! Oh my God! What the fuck? Jesus Christ!
What is this kid? You're dead! Where did you get all this power? Pick him up! Now's your chance!
Special beam cannon!
Look, he got a big belly button. Look, look at Goku, yeah, a big ass belly button. The hairy dude reminds me of, what's his name? Sonic, yeah.
Me, Goku won't be dead for very long.
What?
Didn't you know? This planet is home to the Dragon Balls. They grant wishes. Absolutely any wish imaginable.
Oh my gosh, look at the kid over there. Poor kid.
Transmitted to them.
You're gonna watch him in the video. Oh my god.
When will they? When do you think of
death?
A year. Just 1 year from now.
Damn it. 1 year before even stronger warriors arrive.
You two.
That's pretty much it.
Come on, Goku. Hang in there. It's not like you to give up so easily.
Krillin, you know, dying is a lot worse than I thought it would be.
Yeah, but don't you worry.
No, Goku.
Yeah, but don't you worry.
What the?
What the fuck? What happened to Goku?
He's gone!
Interesting.
Can his eyes be open?
I bet Kami has something to do with this.
The fuck's happening to Goku? Flash came out of nowhere and saved him.
Well, I guess
you guys need to get the Dragon Balls. Kami doesn't possess the power needed. Also, Goku's kid will be coming with me for the time being.
What?
You're kidding, right?
With a little training and the right teacher, that kid could be capable of serious power. We're going to need all the power we can get before me training this little runt is our best. Once Goku's revived, tell him he'll get his...
That kid can be... Are you gonna be the kid?
Hopefully. I wanna be the kid, bro.
Meanwhile, on a planet...
Whoa, far, look! Far from Earth. It's a green ball. It's a Vegeta. Vegeta.
Bastard went and got himself killed.
It's a Vegeta.
Vegeta or whatever
he
it's called.
Always was an
embarrassment. I have a pop figure out of it.
Still, I must admit, I'm very interested in these Dragon Balls. So they're capable of granting any wish?
I must admit, I'm very interested in
All right, let's go. We're gonna bring Raditz back from the dead. Don't make me laugh. We have no more use for that dead weight.
How does that ball
you can wish for eternal youth, for immortality. Can you imagine it? Nothing could possibly stand
Wait, what?
In the way.
How
Sounds
does
good
that,
to me.
That,
Cut me in!
Turn
Oh, dang! You're roasting the dude because he's bald?
The two Saiyans made their way to
That looked like a cum shot. I'm weird, I know it. Raditz proves to be orange.
And that is why I brought him here as he is, to be trained further. Therefore, if it is agreeable to you, King Yama, I have...
I see. So you and subject him to...
Indeed.
Very well. If you wish to see King Kai, then I suggest you be on your... However, I should warn you that no one has ever made it successfully. Other than myself, of course. In over 100 million years.
Must be one heck of a journey. I better get out of the way. Did a guy named Raditz come through?
Yes. We've got him marked down for hell, of course.
Did he put up much of a fight?
He sure did. He definitely didn't go quietly.
Whoa! You must be one heck of a strong...
So, you were sent along with him, huh? I am the great... Do you know...
That means you're crazy.
You don't see, but it's not...
Mana...
Now then, to help you better...
Well
then...
Oh, what? I just keep spamming through the thing.
Why didn't you say that from the beginning? Anyway, let... That's right. He made fact. Right.
King Yama or King... Oh, King Yama, of course.
Correct. Oh, I am. Isn't that?
Ah, yes, King Yama.
Right.
Who judged here after death?
That's right. No matter where they're from, all like your brother. Next question.
Is there a way to bring back those who already died? Yes.
Not bad. That's correct. I hate the who created those blast hair to shed. What heaven?
Which question is this? Wait, which question is this? It's the fifth, right? How many answers is questions did I use?
Which
the fifth? Fifth? Bro.
Sorry,
huh?
What?
This is the fifth question, right?
Really? One, two, three. Of course it was I, and you. Well,
there's that trademark.
Maybe I.
Please, boy.
I just want to get to fighting already.
Don't tell me you for-
No, Mister.
That's more. If you're going.
Well, this is
where. Thanks.
I just want to fight.
Goku has a halo on top of him.
Yeah.
Oh. No, not duh, bro. I literally saw him die with a big belly button. Wait, can people in the live stream hear you?
No.
Share your voice. So they don't know I'm talking to myself. Put your voice to share. I don't know. No, I don't think so. Can I? Oh, no. I put pause for some fucking reason. Look at the kid on the ground. The guy's just staring at him.
Time to wake up, kid.
Perv.
Ooh, I catch it.
Hurry up.
I catch it. It's kind of blurry.
Did you share your voice?
Yeah.
Listen up. Time for a reality check. Your daddy is dead, okay?
Oh my god.
He sacrificed himself to kill the man who kidnapped you. In case you forgot.
What? My dad's...
I can't see.
His dad's dead.
If his friends are vigilant and able to find the Dragon Balls, they can bring him back. However, we've got other things to deal with. Though we were able to defeat Raditz, it sounds like we've got two of his buddies to worry about a year from now.
Well, someone left.
Huh?
If that's really the case,
there's three people here. Two of them left.
Yeah. To take these guys down. Who do you think was playing? Who do you think joined?
Your power. You're going to have to learn to fight and defend the Earth.
Do you have any friends online?
A lot. No one's watching it now. Just zero.
I'm watching it.
I'm no good at fighting.
Quit your whining. Once I'm done whipping you into shape.
Yes, so you should just not put me in the broadcast.
Got it.
So you're gonna train me? Okay. What do I have to do?
You have to live out here on your own, without distraction. I'm giving you 6 months. If you're able to survive for that long, I'll teach you how to fight.
Oh my God, she's just leaving. He's just abandoning him out here.
Wait! It's scary out here. Don't leave.
I'm gonna play at the boy. I think. You don't play as a little kid? Come on, Gohan, don't be such a wimp.
I'm hungry. I need food.
Oh, somebody help me! Oh my God, Jesus Christ.
Get himself killed already, did he? If the little brat dies here, then that's all he'd ever amount to. A little brat. Tuh!
like someone wants to die. The great Piccolo reduced to this. My kids plus I'll have to take.
Can't see the enemies in there. Oh, there you
these things are there.
Chunk.
There, done. Now then, hopefully through. Fine. Just this once. like there's only apples to eat around here. Oh well. This place. Did I already search this place? One's probably not enough. This is all he's getting. This kid's proving to be a real pain in my neck. There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up.
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right, the full moon!
What the fuck? He destroyed the moon. Wow. So he's like the Hulk now, or?
Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be a Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.
That's what she said. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my gosh, this kid's more faster. Jesus, what do they feed this kid? My god.
What I really want? Some of Mom's meat dumplings. Excuse me.
Yeah. The more I look at you, the more you look like Goku when he was a kid. You're definitely related. Wait a second. Are you his kid or something?
Yeah, my name's Gohan.
Cool. I'm Yajirobe. You know, me and Goku are real tight. We go. Man, must be pretty rough, huh? Having Piccolo on your back like that. I know the feeling. Bulma won't get off mine. She kept going on and on about how you were kidnapped and needed help or something. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone about the whole thing, so that's why I'm out here. But you know, I kind of got lost looking all over the place for you. I was starting to get worried. I was just about ready to peace out and head home, so good thing you found me, huh? I bet you're having some trouble getting food, huh?
Yeah.
Well, this meat here is mine, so I can't just give it to you. Instead, I'll teach you.
That's what you meant by help.
Well, yeah. Look, little dude, if I just swoop in and take you back, Piccolo's gonna kill me. So anyway, I'll turn you... this. All right, then. Just follow my lead and you'll... check it out. You can...
Ugh. Mr. Yajirobe said I should approach deer from behind if I want to catch them. Here goes. They run away if they see me. I need to sneak up on them from behind so they don't see me coming.
Thank you.
No. No.
Yeah. This sort of there. You should.
Wait, you're leaving?
Yeah. See, the thing is, I'm actually training under Kami right now. If I don't head back soon, that green. So yeah, you know.
Oh, okay.
Boom. Take it easy.
That guy's really something. I'm sure I could really wish.
What the? No way the Saiyans are here yet, but I'm set to go check it out. Goku can't possibly be back already. There's no sign of the Dragon Balls having been used yet. So the power I sensed was from you. Looks like you knew I was nearby. Not bad.
You've got quite the mouth on. Don't think for a second that I've started trust. I'll defeat you here.
What?
I do. He instructed that I can think of no.
Let me show you.
Sounds good to me. I'll play along. Oh, hey, you fought Goku in the World Tournament, didn't you?
That's right. I wasn't good enough to get Goku to fight me in his best.
What's wrong? Go on, try and fight me using my true power.
Not bad, Piccolo.
You have your moments, but is this all you got?
Not finished yet.
Thought. At least you can die. I guess that train.
You scum. You, I'm going to avenge.
Energy from this thing is incredible. No Earthling should have this much power. Unless it's one of those freaks from the World Tournament.
Let me try out some.
You fight?
Well, yeah. But, you know.
Not about to.
Buckle up, but.
Fine. It seems you know who I am.
Of course I do. You're the guy who fought Goku in the World Tournament. I was there, too.
Whoa, Piccolo, you're all right.
Huh, don't remember you. Think you're good enough to talk like that?
What? Yeah.
man!
You're not too.
Did you just think I was
train all
men?
But you're gonna need a.
Don't count me.
Ooh. Energy from this thing is incredible.
Stronger than usual.
Yeah, I trained so,
You don't look too confident.
Can you blame? I mean, I was killed by a demon clan member once before.
But guess I'll just have to come at me.
Why, you?
I see. You and I have fought each other before. Is that all you can do?
Yeah, way back during the world tournament.
Do that.
I'm a student, which means I'm gonna.
See how the Hopi's toughened. Seems like you managed to survive after all.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his training with King Kai, Goku continued his arduous journey across Snake Way. After what seemed like forever, he finally reached his destination.
Man, this is tough. Oh man, at this rate, it's gonna take me way longer than a year to get to King Kai's place. Wait a sec. Hey, that's the tail! Yes, I did it! I made it to the end! Wait. There's nothing here. Huh? Oh, what's that round thing up there? must be where King Kai is. Hell yeah! Yep, no mistake about it. There's even a house. So if this is King Kai's... Who are you?
Hey, know what you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef.
Huh?
No, oh, maybe man, you're hoping. All right, let's see.
Wait,
huh?
Wait, well,
wait, I can't.
Oh, come on.
Well, like, if you can wait.
Cow with no legs, is called ground beef.
No, no, no. Those are the ones I dug in.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Hey!
I will teach you the ultimate joke.
Nah, I'm done with jokes. I came here to train.
You came here to train? Well, why didn't you say so? I'm going to need to test you, though. I need to see what I'm dealing with here.
Great, you got it.
Ah! Who is this guy? Very well. I will train you. This guy just might actually have what it takes. He might be able to handle the Kaioken, and maybe even my greatest technique.
He can be pretty dangerous.
Like the pathetic, whiny kid who couldn't get his own apples is long gone.
You're the guy.
The name's Piccolo.
Piccolo? Wait a minute. He's not the same Piccolo my dad fought a long time ago, is he?
I'm gonna bet your dad told you about me.
Oh, yeah. I remember him saying something about Demon King.
All right. Let's get down to brass.
I
You won't be so happy for long. Come talk to me, won't you?
Think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing, but I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo. I wish Mr. Piccolo wasn't so mean. I'm as good as dead if this keeps up. Not good.
Bye. Interesting. Yes.
Let's see.
Didn't run home crying, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. guess you're no longer the little crybaby you were 6 months ago.
Hey, I was wondering, you fought my dad a long time ago, right?
I did, and I've still got a score to settle with him. Once the Saiyans are gone, your dad's next.
But you know, my dad told me something. He said, you're not like the old Piccolo. He said, you don't seem like such a bad guy. I think my dad's right. Even though my mom and grandpa are still scared of you.
Just shut your mouth and try to get some sleep.
Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna put you through hell tomorrow.
Jeez.
Okay.
School be like.
Stupid kid.
Jeez. What's happening?
Let's see you form a spirit bomb and use it to destroy this extra fast brick. Got it. Yeah. Wow! I can't believe it. Well done, Goku.
Thanks. It wasn't easy.
It's like I keep saying. The spirit bomb is formed by gathering energy from everything around you and concentrating it into a ball. It's incredibly powerful. Screw it up, and you'll blow the very planet you're trying to protect to pieces. And that's why you should only use it as a last resort, and only once for that matter. Just as I thought, he very well might be able to go through the entire training regimen.
Ow. Fuck.
This isn't break time. Remember this. You eat, sleep, fight. That's your life. That's enough. Unless you want to die, you have to get stronger.
I know.
Less complaining.
Jesus.
We'll eat for now, but then it's back.
If all I do is train when I'm not eating or sleeping, I'll die before I get. There's no way I'm gonna be as strong as my. Wait, now's my chance. I can sneak home. I think I'll go looking for something.
World map, yeah, I use the world map again. Oh, there you go. Go to world map. Goku sauce. Yes. Ooh, spoilers.
I wonder how mom's doing. Is this someone's house? I wonder if anyone's here. Hurry, Mr. Piccolo's gonna find out what I did.
This is a dent in the ground. Oh, it's a little cat.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
Do you?
I know. You're Goku.
Yeah. I'm Goku.
You bet. We've been on all... Whoa. I'm poor. You may have heard about me from Goku.
No, not a word.
Well, that's Goku. But you must have heard about Yamcha.
Nope.
Of course you have. Wonderful.
So,
That's him preparing a meal for Yamcha, so I'd better get back.
Sure.
Well,
this talk of food is me should get mom to
no!
Stop right there.
Get him.
I can't believe I might run into them.
Where am I supposed to go? I guess I'll go there.
Give me all you got.
What?
I want you to try and kill me. Come on!
I do!
Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
Get serious. Do you want to die?
No!
Designed to die! Looks like you're finally starting to show some promise, kid. I mean, Gohan.
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo! Wow! My mom would freak out if she saw me like this.
Then I guess you'll be needing a fresh set of clothes.
Wait, this is...
What, you got a problem with it?
No, not at all. Thank you, Mr. Piccolo.
One more time passed.
Well, not much longer now. The Saiyans should be arriving on Earth sometime tomorrow.
No! Oh, no. Uh-huh. Okay, be so stupid!
What? What's wrong? I totally forgot how long it's going to take you to travel back across this way! Quick, put your hand on my back. And tell your friends to revive you with the Dragon Balls!
Yeah, sure thing!
Come forth, Shinron!
You've been revived! Now go! Hurry!
Right! Thanks for everything, King Kai.
See ya!
And so, the fated day had finally arrived.
What? Wait, what? That's in space!
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is what's happening in the trailer. It was in the trailer. Wow.
Like a rocket.
things first. We'll seek out the highest power level. When we do, we'll likely find Raditz's killer. Or perhaps Kakarot's son. Found you. All right, Nappa. Time to have some fun.
What? A huge power is heading this way. I have to tell Mr. Piccolo.
Where is it? The
Saiyans! They're finally here!
Where's Piccolo? Where's it?
Piccolo's noticed too! Mr. Piccolo!
They're here, which means they'll be heading straight for us.
Hey, Piccolo, it's been a while!
You're one of the people I saw at Master Roshi's!
Yeah, I'm Krillin. Man, you really have grown up, haven't you? You look just like Goku when he was a kid.
That's enough chit-chat. They're here.
Well, well. Looks like you've been expecting us.
You got that right.
Dude. Look.
What's
a look, ready?
Doing here?
Look, look.
Namekian.
Oh, I get it.
Look, that
it's
one?
It's been said that Namekians wait. Possess extraordinary wait. Fighting skills, as well as magical abilities. You must be
look, you see the one on the right? The blue one?
Balls we've heard about.
Yeah. I have him. Look, down there. You see him?
They know about the Dragon Balls?
That's the whole reason we came to this puny planet.
I'm the kid.
You're the boss.
I'm the kid.
You may be a Namekian, but there's still only one of you. This is gonna be like swatting away flies.
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I didn't create the Dragon Balls or anything else. My specialty is destruction. And if I'm a fly, then just try and swat me.
No, I'm the one on the right.
Very well. No. Let's see what the Namekian and his little friends are capable of.
Looks
like look. You and me are thinking the same thing, there. Vegeta.
Whoa, that's cool.
Wait, what? He has enemies.
These guys look pretty tough.
Huh?
It's Tien, and Chaozu's with him.
Hey guys, sorry we're late.
That's his brother?
Yumcha.
No, I don't know.
Yumcha. You mean the person Boar was talking about?
Yeah.
Yep, one and only. You must be Goku's kid.
Well, he definitely that's looks the part.
Yeah, he's like a mini Goku! Nice to meet you. My name's Gohan.
Look at that. A few more pipsqueaks have come to play. Relax, we'll make this quick. Gohan, this is it. Show them what you can do.
Right.
Count me in, too. I've done my fair share of training.
Make them suffer, Cybermen.
Oh, yeah. They're everywhere. Ugh.
Yeah!
to get my power up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got this, I got this. Power. I feel the power. Oh, you're gonna die.
Here's the finish.
Got him.
This might prove to be something entertaining after all. Well then, who's next? Let me at him. I'll show him that I'm not messing around. Come on, let's do this. You green goons better give him hell. Well, I guess those little monsters weren't as tough as you thought they were. I'll finish the rest of them off by myself. Look!
Whoa.
What the? He blew himself up. I believe it's time we end this little game.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting. Which one wants to die next? Who wants to die first? This powerful power is supposed to play this to Guar and Bulma! Solar flare! Go
away!
Everyone, get him, get him, get him, get him!
To cause some real damage. You all better kiss your butts goodbye.
What?
Jen!
Say your prayers!
Yeah.
Tetsu!
Jutsu! Jutsu!
That kinda tickled.
Jutsu, I will avenge you. I swear. I'm not going to let your death be in vain. Try beam!
You think you're pretty tough, don't you?
This can't be.
This has gotta be some kind of nightmare. Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
Goku? Humor me. You wouldn't happen to be talking about Kakarot, would you?
Yeah. So what's it to you?
Ah, just as I thought. I guess the Dragon Balls revived him after all. Do you truly believe that he can save you? After all, he could barely handle a weakling like Raditz.
He's gotten stronger since then. I'm sure of it. He's gonna make you beg for mercy. Do you hear me? He's gonna make you beg!
Oh, I wouldn't underestimate Goku if I were you.
Oh yeah? If he's so tough, then where the hell is he, huh?
He'll be here. My dad's definitely gonna come.
Then I guess we'll just have to wait for him, won't we? 3 hours is all he gets, and not a second longer.
3 hours? There ain't no point in waiting around. Screw it. I'm gonna have some fun.
Nappa! Didn't you just hear me?
Sorry, Vegeta. Guess I got a little carried away.
The big oaf is shaking in his boots. The smaller guy is the one we need to keep an eye on. I'm sure of it.
Come on, Goku. Quit making us wait and get over here already. Come on, show us just how much stronger you've become.
Dad?
Goku, where are you? All the times for him not to show up. Hey, you think we can make a break for it?
These guys mean business. They plan on wiping out the entire planet.
Dad?
Piccolo, you should get out of here or things start to get hairy.
What do you mean?
You die. Kami dies too, right? If that happens, then we can kiss the Dragon Balls goodbye.
No.
I don't need your sympathy. Just focus.
Right.
Mr. Piccolo?
Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
We don't have much time left. We don't have much time left.
I think I can handle this.
We don't have much time left.
I think I can handle this.
Thank you.
think I can handle this.
Don't have much time left.
Time finally.
What's with this energy? It's incredible. And it's heading.
What?
Only Goku could have this.
Kakarot. Vegeta! Are these? We'll find out soon. Power level.
No way!
Nappa, hurry up and kill the riffraff.
But what about the dragon?
Forget about them. I've got that Namekian, don't you understand?
Get out of here, Mr. Piccolo! All of you die!
Run.
Handle me, huh? This kid over here is a real riot!
Gohan's gonna be brave, then I will too!
Either way, you're all dead! Look at that! The little pipsqueak's got some power! My arm's all tingly now!
This way!
Yeah!
Damn you!
little. All right. Playtime's over, Pipsqueak. You're dead.
Here, Gohan!
Mr. Piccolo? Why did you...
Just shut up and run!
No! Mr. Piccolo! Please don't die!
All right, I made it!
Goku!
Kami!
Quickly, grab
Thanks!
Well, that young man, he actually made his way back from King Kai's planet.
Well, I'm off! I'm fully trained.
We're counting on you.
For sore eyes. Let's go!
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there. I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die?
Pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you, it's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know, you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had. These past few months, they really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan.
It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that. Call me.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug.
Nimbus? Dad!
Piccolo! Tien-Shinhan! Yamcha! Chiatsu! Kami! They're all gone! I'm gonna let you get away with this!
What are you looking at, punk? You got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp! There's no way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa! You talk tough, but you're nothing special. You think an elite warrior like me is gonna let low-class scum like you treat me like this? To a nobody like you!
Nappa! That's more than enough! I'll take care of him!
Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet!
Oh no, you don't, Kaioken! I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta! Help me! What are you doing? Vegeta! I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
two, go!
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot... Goku, wait. Couldn't you just fight?
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we
bring them back, but... Piccolo and Kami, the both of them are dead!
Which means, I hate to say it, but we can't...
Wait, Krillin? Are you...
Huh? What is it?
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you...
Send him packing?
Sorry to do this again, Goku. Don't you dare go dying on us, buddy!
You got it! Gohan, if I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again? Just you and me.
Okay.
Change of plans.
We're fine.
Makes no...
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people. How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Honestly, Vegeta's a whole lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha! Yeah! Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself, wasting his time with a low-class scum like you.
Kaioken!
Yeah!
yourself lucky. Super elite like myself, wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
Yeah.
lie. It's tense times like these that really get me pumped.
That's it. You're finished, Kakarot.
You're tough.
Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a local scum like you.
Here goes!
Are you finally ready for your demise?
Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself, wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
You're pretty good!
Believe it! What's wrong, Kakarot? Surely it's not your best. You showed more power than this when you made a fool of Nappa! Show me your true power!
Just remember, you asked for it.
Damn you!
What?
Oh my god. I'm even sweating, bro. Yes! Oh, my armpits, bro. Oh, where's my deodorant, bro? Oh.
All creatures of the earth and all living things.
I've been playing this for 2 hours and 30 minutes. Yeah, it says at the top of my thing. Bro, I had to restart that battle versus Vegeta for like 10 times or 7. That's how hard it was. Yes. And I fight him. I finally beat him, and guess what happened? He turned into a giant ape. Damn. Are you seeing what's happening?
Yes.
He's gonna squeeze the life out of him.
Yeah.
Hopefully Gohan can save him. Y'all know why?
Why?
Because Gohan can turn into a giant ape too.
Can you make it? Oh. What? Goku cat?
No. Because he took off his tail.
Oh.
He doesn't have
tail. What is that? I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back. It's my dad. He's in trouble.
I can feel it.
Behind you.
Oh. He's gonna see him. He's gonna. He's gonna turn into.
He's gonna turn into a giant ape.
Yes, he is. Hurry up! Oh, go, go, Han!
Weird huge energy is getting even bigger.
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up, is it? It feels different.
See the giant ape?
On the broadcast, he isn't. Don't let him right now.
Hey, yeah. Yeah, did you forget what that furry freak is? He's a Saiyan.
No, but go on, Yajirobe. Wait for an opening.
Okay.
What?
Oh jeez, why am I so loud?
Hurry up, man. Even if you cut him down,
why is there fat Goku? Why is there fat Goku?
He's not fat Goku, bro.
Yes, he is.
Let go of my dad, you monster!
He sucks.
Good name. Oh! Fat Goku saved it! He sliced it and he just ran. He sliced it and ran. Bro, I'll be right back. I need to go put on some deodorant. But
insignificant trash.
Insignificant trash.
Do you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you. You're screaming.
I'll start with you.
Vegeta's fighting. Oh, Gohan, you got this.
Is it gonna be the giant eight fight?
Oh no. We're just battling each other. Oh my God. Gohan's clapping him. Oh, he can't move, he can't move. Chase him!
Don't underestimate me.
He can't move. Get him. Dang it.
Why was Vegeta not attacking?
He's getting nae-nae. Come on, Gohan. Gohan, dodge and weave, Gohan. Dodge and weave! Get Nene. Oh, dang.
I'm gonna defeat you.
They're still battling. Goku's on the floor, just relaxing while his son is dying.
Is he taking a nap?
Probably.
All the energy.
Is he gonna die again?
Imagine.
What?
That's all you hear.
Is he gonna die again?
Oh,
You got it. Turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is. So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb. You did it.
Kamehameha.
You gotta hit him with that. You have to.
Okay. I'll do what I can. Leave it to me.
Watch him fail again. Hit Gohan instead.
Come on. I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that.
Hit Gohan instead.
You don't use your eyes when throwing a spirit bomb. Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack.
Who's there?
My dude said, who's there? That ape in the
bomb. Remember, that bomb contains the hope of every person on the planet. Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it.
I thought that King Kai dude would sound a lot better.
I know, me too. When I first saw him, I was like, he's gonna be deep, and no.
Why am I so loud?
I don't know. Oh, is it gonna hit him? Is it gonna hit him?
Here goes nothing!
He dodged it! He hit Gohan!
The ball won't hurt you if there's no evil in your heart!
Oh no, it didn't hit him. Yes, hit him! Die! Who's the trash man?
I beg you. Oh wait, no, he's not.
Jesus Christ. Ha. We're blasting off again.
Oh jeez.
We did it.
We did it!
I bet he died.
Oh, he just fell back to the ground.
Or maybe he just took your nap. Like you were in game used.
We're back.
Oh. Skip the movie.
Hello?
Hi.
Got food. I'ma eat.
You had me thinking I might actually die. How dare you? Your history!
How long is this game?
Yeah.
Wait a sec. I blocked Sergio. Remember? Invite him. Are you gonna die again?
How can I, the great Vegeta, be reduced to this?
That dude's gonna need it.
Where do you think you're going? Yata, can you invite Sergio?
Why can't you?
I blocked him, remember?
Well, unblock him.
Huh?
Unblock him.
I remember I did it.
I can't invite him if you blocked him, because he's not gonna be able to join. You unblock him and then invite
him.
You have to stop him. I know. Come
on. You can invite him now.
I know what I'm asking is.
I have a problem now.
Crazy even. Do me this favor. Let him live so I can fight him again someday.
Okay, fine. Did you invite him?
I guess if anybody's got the right to ask for that, it's you. I mean, if it weren't for you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back. You got it.
Hello.
You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time.
Sergio, it's a friend request.
Enjoy this time.
Don't do it. Block him.
That's all you have left.
I've been live streaming for 2 hours and 47 minutes. It's about to be 3.
Are you all right?
Yeah, it's about to be 3 hours.
Yamcha, the others, they're all gone.
The sheep, Dragon Ball Z, Kakarot.
You already finished the game? Did I already finish the game? I see the credits at the top. Wait. Actually, this is the rest of the game, bro. I'm gonna be so mean. I'm gonna be so mad.
So you mean...
Did you finish the game already?
I don't know. I barely started it today in the morning at 7, I think. Or...
I have it, cause I only done.
What?
Those Saiyans saw Piccolo and said something about him being a Namekian.
You can't play Call
of Duty. Huh?
He was playing it.
Planet Namek should even have more powerful dragons.
I was playing Call of Duty earlier.
Then that means today. We head over to that Namek place or whatever. We might be able to get our hands on some Dragon Balls.
Sergio, put your voice
watch him hit the end as soon as it hits 3 hours. which is like 10 minutes. Wow.
Wow.
It's me, Goku. You know, in the fight with Vegeta.
If it's...
Wow. Wait, there better be more. Oh no. If I did, I want my money back.
Just go to what's new. Go to what's new.
Okay, I don't think it's the end.
Go down until you see someone's broadcast. And then press X.
You caught me there.
You beat the game.
Did I? I don't even know at this point. But you should have seen that little kid. He got hops and feet. He can run.
Chi-Chi.
Huh? You said Chi-Chi's. I have to go to another village, you know, to get the recipe. Oh.
Imagine there's no more fighting in the game.
Oh, I can swim. Don't breathe. I can't breathe. Who's watching the live stream?
Huh?
Boing, boing, boing. Are you watching the live stream, Edgar?
Yeah.
So, are you watching it? Can you see what I'm doing?
The live stream isn't exactly live.
I'm gonna run into that mountain. Oh, what is it? Whee!
Oh, I'm gonna see if I can play COD with Sergio.
Oh, this is so cool. Whee! It's ticking.
Wow, this energy is incredible. Doesn't seem safe over there.
Sergio,
are you on
Warzone? Bro, Sergio was ass. Bro, you died 9 times in 6 rounds.
Did he actually die 9 times in 6 rounds?
Yes. I'm gonna stop the live stream. Alright, guys, it's been fun hanging out with you guys. No, I didn't finish it. It's been fun hanging out with you guys, you know? And thank you for my 0 views, 1 comment. Thank you all. Make sure.